Every year, students gather for the undergraduate exhibition at Penn State. They come from all of the Penn State campuses, including a World Campus student who participated from over 1,000 miles away.
So where are you?
I'm in Jacksonville, Florida.
Jennifer Bokikia is pursuing a BS in Energy and Sustainability Policy.
Really great. It's so great to be present and a part of it all.
Thanks to a telepresence robot, Jennifer presented her work for the poster competition.
What is the knowledge you gained?
What I came out of this after my research is that
in addition to practicing her presentation skills,
can you hear me all right?
I can hear you perfectly, yeah.
She was also able to maneuver the robot and exchange ideas with other students.
How long have you been working on this?
So I joined this research
as the spouse of an active duty service member, Jennifer needs the flexibility to study from anywhere in the world.
It's really interesting. Well, thank you for walking me through it.
Well, thank you. I loved hearing about it.
With a telepresence robot, no matter the distance, Jennifer can engage in the Penn State experience.
So this is the Union Building on campus. This is the hub.
It's so neat.
It was a pleasure to talk to you.
Yeah, nice talking with you too. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, you bet.